I would say that the beauty of this team is they never panic and they always believe that whatever the circumstances are going to get through it. And I think the Florida State feels the same way. That's why I think you're going to see a really outstanding championship series. It will be truly a battle. And there's a lot of things that are going to be at stake in the way of who can pitch better, who can get the timely hits, all those things. This is not run rule territory here. This is just, it's going to be fun. I'm going to tell you, these players love this stuff. They would rather have a team that looks like them and play against them than anything, because we love when people can bring out our best. And Stanford did that, and Clemson did that, and lots of teams throughout this season. And we appreciate it because it makes us learn, it makes us work. And there were a lot of people like, oh gosh, I wish you had another loss so you could learn from it. I'm like, what do you want? Okay, everyone go up there and just stand there. Don't swing the bat. I mean, we can learn from close wins. We can learn from anything we do if we choose to. We don't take winning for granted. We take lessons every time we play, and we make ourselves better.